Now, ladies and gentlemen, to the south end of the court, where our